Holy Bible, Acts chapter 5, verse 12. Now a number of signs and wonders were done among the people by the hands of the apostles, and they were all together in Solomon's covered way.